how we can reduce RAM usage which is taken by svchost. Actually this application runs multiple services, so we just need to do is so we need to stop those unwanted services which is not directly needed by your system. So just follow these steps. Go to run and type services.msc. So the list of services will be open. Yeah, that's it. Let me show you. I have already solved my problem. And see here, there is no SVCH host is running here. And my system is using less RAM also. So I'm just showing you the path. Just search for Windows here. Windows search. This one is not needed directly. So what we can do is I've already stopped it. So we just need to go to properties and make it disabled. Okay. And if it is running, then make it stop and apply and click OK. Okay. So it will be disabled and it will not use any of your system RAM. And the second one is Windows update. So basically, if we are using pirated version of Windows, so we don't need actually the updates, but if you're using original OS, then you can make it enable. The same thing applies here. Go to properties and make it disable and stop it. These two things, these two services are main reason which cause the extra uses of RAM. I have found it helpful, so if it, you can try it also. One thing, when you found those SVCH host, just click on that. Actually, I don't have running this right now, so I can't show you, but I'm just telling you the process. Just click on this application and go to services. It will show you which are the relative services are running, so you can check it here by clicking on the SVCH host, and you will find that multiple services is running on the service tab. So you just need to disable those two only. If you just end the process, then your system will not be accessible to Wi-Fi or LAN or multiple services. So don't end the whole process, just select and make those two stop. Okay. So if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe my channel.